the report. Some of the reports that I expected are from the beneficiaries themselves. So which is another beneficiary also to this report. So which is born. In terms of our strategy, or our mental, that is distributed. But the the way that relieves, but at the same time, I criticize.
As we spar, we're much bigger and much heavier, and then a bunch we're appreciating, we're giving the feedback. So now we are coming with a box from the Department of Social Development and Solidarity Fund. So we must also do our follow-ups and also check. Because I've also did a random assessment eventually to check. Like even Nati as a group is on, we're doing those checkings, and we realized with as years as into like isn't it, and so forth. We're not there. So some of those things isn't with him when we write our reports. We also appreciate, but we also acknowledge within it's winter time now. Ne? And then so because of winter, I want they have to drink tea, coffee, or make soup. Right? Those are the things that are also recommended by SNP. Right? What I cannot be drinking is in just one day or your cold drink and so forth. They must be having is in those Jaffa or else to the mother. So those are some of the things that we do assessment, because the Solidarity Fund wants to see this partnership. Can it be a partnership that can work now? So, in moving forward to our POA, being a program of action, what do we do now for the next 7 days or going forward? Because, you know, as a campaign, we are not limited to the permit. We are not limited to the 7 days from 13 to 20. But our campaign moves beyond the 7 days, moves beyond the permit. What is important for us in this partnership with the Department of Social Development is to have an accurate and well-informed data. So we're going to continue in data capturing. In data capturing, we're going to divide ourselves. Like I'm giving you papers and pens, which we're going to write. Yeah? What we're going to do, what we call the categorization. Categorization is according to our groupings. Our groupings are simpler because of the groupings that we have already. So that we know with each and every category got its own data that is well captured, is accurate, verified, and updated.